Have you ever wondered why koalas are sometimes called koala bears, even though they're clearly not bears? Well, it's because English-speaking settlers thought they looked like and behaved like mini bears. This is reflected in their scientific name, Phascolarctos cinereus, where Phascolarctos means pouched bear and cinereus means ash-colored. So despite the fact that you could call them ash-colored pouched bears, they're actually more closely related to kangaroos and wombats, meaning they're marsupials.